Hello guys, what's up? Welcome to another video. I wouldn't have anything in particular to talk about this video. So I'm just gonna do some talking. I don't know, talk about the game, I guess. I was supposed to have a box appointment today, but they fucked up the scheduling and they made it for like a month from now instead of today. So I got rescheduled for next week. It's okay, no big deal. Okay, let's just... Oh. I'm so good. And his bed's gone. Watch this. It's gonna be so cool. I'm out of blocks. No. Oh. Let's go. He's dead. Oh, and 8 OP. I don't need my sword. It's okay. Gonna get these diamonds. I'm gonna tactically void so I can respawn and get a look at the map. There we go. Oh, look at this. Now I get iron armor. Isn't this so exciting? Tactical voids, guys. They're really useful, especially when you're bridging. Remember, when you're bridging, if you walk off, you were just voiding so you could buy iron armor. Okay. Let me just grab these diamonds. On this map, you can really easily get like all the diamonds. And I kinda wanna do that. But that's what I'm gonna do. Just need some more blocks first, like a gap as well. I wanna have more blocks, not just there we go. Okay. It is just like a 3-block jump, so you can't just like make it. But I like to place a block because it makes me feel better. Even though I'm like a professional parkour warrior. Fun fact, I'm actually the number one ranked parkour player in the entire world. It's true, I've made 5-block jumps 11 times in a minute one time. It was very cool, you guys should have been there. I streamed it live on my Twitch. I'm kidding, I don't have a Twitch. I do kind of want to do streaming though, it looks like fun. Dude, I need to stop like scaring myself. These are like not hard jumps. Well, the first jump's a little bit hard. It's like 3 blocks up. Fuck. It's like 3 blocks out and 1 block up. But look at this. Now, I got all the diamonds. He does, in fact, have Bobby. I'm gonna wait here so I can get Prot 3. There we go. I'm gonna get a diamond pick here to see if I can just like break his bed right here. Okay, I do like Prot 3. Oh yeah, his bed's just gone. Isn't this like so cool, guys? I love the power of having a brain. Okay, please die. And his bed is gone to Owenator. Oh, 360. Fuck. Got him. Should I go in the void? I'm going in the void. This guy's mid. I don't know where he is now. Okay, I love golden picks so very much. Just gonna e-chest all that stuff and void. Where's he gonna? Is he gonna try and bridge to my base? He's probably gonna go blue. Oh, he's ink. He's like very much ink. Okay, he's no longer very much ink. Let's go ahead and get another trap. I'm just gonna place that like that so he thinks I have obby. I think it's kind of a funny troll, dude. He did get M's and now, okay, he is at blue. That's what I thought he was gonna do originally. But I guess he decided to rush me instead. But I voided, so. Smart call by me, by the way. Just wanted to shout myself out. You know, hype myself up a little bit. It's really important to always hype yourself up. You know, you gotta be confident in your abilities as a BedWars player to win these games. This guy's a fucking bot. What the fuck? There's no way that guy was a 400 star. To be fair, I was probably worse at 400 stars than he was, or than he is. Welcome, game number two. Let's go. There's a 500 star. That's pretty high stars. Not as high as me, of course, but, like, I don't play solo except for when I record videos. I don't like solo. I don't think it's a very fun mode. But, you know, you gotta play it sometimes. But that's still, you're probably better at solo than me. I'm gonna be honest. Most people that have played like a little bit of solo are better at solo than me. My game isn't just like not it. Like I can PvP and stuff, right? You could make the argument that I can bridge. That guy's a 600 star. I would disagree with if you made the argument that I could bridge. I would disagree. I fall like all the time and I'm not fast. Oh, that guy's got destroyed. I might have his bed here. He's gonna be able to walk out in time. Dude, no! I thought he was gonna walk back in the gym, so I'm gonna go break it. I don't know if that was intentional or not. Is yellow a Nick? Nice creepy sensei? I think it's a Nick. No, maybe Shears wasn't the best choice on a slow iron map, but I love Shears. They're very, very nice. But hang on, so the people that were good were like blue. And, dude, I was- what the fuck?! Okay. Well, blue's gone. And who is the 600 star gray? Oh, gray might go for me. Please don't do that, gray. I want you to... Actually, it makes sense for him to go for green, since green took out blue. Did he wait to get armor? No, yes, he did. Almost walked off, but I didn't. Okay. I'm just gonna fight this guy right here, right now. I'm just gonna destroy him. He's gonna get destroyed. Oh my god! Holy shit! I'm so good. Okay, Okay, I think the call here is trap and heal pool. Now I don't have to buy a gap. Oh, I could afford one. Can I get iron? Iron armor, more blocks. I want a stone sword, but, you know, that's fine. Can't have everything. I guess I could have used stuff in my E-chest, but I don't want to do that. I might be able to break his bed here. I'll have a 1v1. Oh! Holy shit, dude! God damn, I'm so good at this game. Sometimes I'm like... I wasn't expecting, I thought he was gonna have a trap, but he had sharpened prot instead. Holy fuck! He was expecting me to be slowed down more. He was thought he could eat chest the M's. So, my guess is he was banking on either being able to save the M's and die to me, or save the M's but lose his bed and have the M's. Or being able to just bank the M's and kill me. Okay, my belly kill's guy here. He's got sharp. No, he got a crit on me. Okay, it's just Aqua. Aqua is just like right next to me. I don't know what his defense is. Has this guy been mid? This guy might have like gotten like something goofy. Let's get a double bridge break to him. Which looks like Aqua is still gonna be going for still going for green. Nope, I lied. And that's the game, because the green guy walked off. Let's go, dude. That was a good game. That's me for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye!
Courses that fit the opera. That's why I need phantoms. I got my doubt at gunpoint. That's why I need ransoms and not be handsome. That's why I got your girl before the money.